Tiktaalik's heavy-duty fin still helped it to swim. But if it hit the shallows, the bones and joints would help to push itself up and punt around. But this new limb didn't just help mobility in the water. It became the driving force behind one of the most spectacular events in evolutionary history. The arrival of the first vertebrate animals on land.